Would you like to speed up your quality control and at the same time reduce the operating costs by up to 90%? Hi, I'm Dave van Staveren, and in this video, I will show you how you can achieve these goals with near-infrared spectroscopy. Using near-infrared spectroscopy in quality control has many advantages. And in a nutshell, with this technique, you can save a lot of time and money. To be a bit more specific, no sample preparation is required. This means that solid and liquid samples can be measured as is. Just put the sample in the corresponding vial or sample cup. NIR measurements do not require the use of any reagents or chemicals. No chemical waste is produced, making this method extremely environmentally friendly. Also, because NIRS is a non-destructive method, you can even reuse your samples. The analysis itself can be performed by anyone. It is very simple. Just position the sample on the analyzer. Select the right operating procedure and hit the start button. In less than 1 minute, you get your results. To make your life even easier, Metrohm offers ready-to-use pre-calibrations for different industries like polymers, polyols, fuels, wood pulp, palm oil, and many more. This guarantees fast implementation of your application so that you are fully productive from day one. Overall, NIR spectroscopy is reagent-free, it allows high sample throughput and can be used by absolutely anyone, reducing your operating costs by up to 90%. For more information, visit metrohm.com or contact your local sales representative for a demo now. Thanks for watching.